Hi, I'm Alison, one of the memory experts at Crucial. Many of our customers are interested in upgrading to a solid-state drive, but are concerned about safely transferring all their data from their existing drive to a new SSD. Fortunately, it's not difficult to transfer your important information to a Crucial Real SSD. You can easily make an exact copy of your computer using the drive cloning kit included with your Crucial Real SSD. This video shows how to clone to a Windows computer, but the Mac software is also on the disk. Your cloning kit includes a required USB to SATA wire. The EasyGig utility for Windows not only copies your documents, pictures, music, and other files, but it also copies your entire operating system and all your other programs. You won't have to reinstall anything. First, we recommend that you visit crucial.com and follow the tips provided to optimize your system's performance. With your computer on, insert the EasyGig disk into your CD or DVD drive. The software on the disk may automatically launch, and if it does, simply X out of the pop-up. It is possible to use a cloning software while logged into Windows, but this video does not cover that method. With the disk still in the CD or DVD drive, shut down your computer. Connect your new Crucial Real SSD to the SATA end of the wire. Then connect the USB end of the wire into your computer's USB port. Now turn on your computer. Most computers will now boot from the EasyGig software CD instead of your hard drive, and the cloning software setup screen will appear. If it doesn't, please contact your computer's manufacturer to learn how to boot your computer from the CD drive. Begin by accepting the license agreement, then click Let's Get Started. EasyGig will scan the system for connected drives. You must have the Crucial Real SSD attached to the included wire to work with the software. The software will ask for the source drive. Select your original drive from the list. Click Next. The software will then ask for the destination drive. Select the Crucial Real SSD. If you're confused, it will be the one that says SATA wire. Click Next. Now you're almost ready to clone. But if you're using Windows Vista or Windows 7, before you proceed, you must click the Advanced Options button and ensure that the 4K alignment option is checked. Then click Apply Changes and close the window. If you're using Windows XP, you should not do this. Now it's safe to click Next to proceed. Press Start Clone. The software will ask you to confirm your choices. To proceed, click Start Copying. The progress bar will indicate your cloning status. Once your system has been cloned, remove the SSD, quit EasyGig, and follow the on-screen instructions before turning off or restarting your computer. All your data is now securely transferred, and you're ready to replace your old drive with the new Crucial Real SSD. Keep in mind, if you choose not to clone your system, you will have to reinstall your operating system, all your programs, and reset your system preferences. For more detailed information on SSD installation and data transfer, go to crucial.com.